Elephant's reptile was pretty small, about a foot long, but not very tall. It liked to eat insects and fat millipedes, and that's how it got everything that it needs. Hylonomus, Hylonomus, it lived in Pangaea and had archaeal legs, and sisters of turtles and snakes without legs. It rides to the dinos and mammals too. Me and you. Sir William Dawson discovered the bones. Hylonomus Park said it turned into stones. A petrified tree stump was where it was found. This new fossil find was very profound. Hylonomus, Hylonomus, lived in Pangaea and had archaeal legs. And sisters of turtles and snakes without legs. He rides in the dinos and mammals too. Which, if you know, includes me and you. It had sharp little teeth and a cute little tail. But then, for some reason, the species did fail. It hunted its prey using only instinct. It wasn't enough, cause now they're extinct. Legs and sisters of turtles and snakes without legs. He rides with the dinos and mammals too. Which, if you know,